past Saturday was reminded of why we needed immigration reform. ICE conducted the largest immigration raids in years and detained nearly 300 workers and clients at a car wash location in Phoenix, Arizona. This is yet another reason why we need, why we cannot wait longer to pass an immigration reform. ICE need to start separating families. American families and the House need to act in order to pass an immigration reform.